Alright, people, welcome back. More Daily Duel. So today we are joined by Mr. Forever Epic.
Hello.
Renny's phone is ringing in the background. And this hand could be better. Oh, what, Fortune Ladies, hello? Oh my god, look at that beautiful card art.
What? What's card art?
Ah.
Undefeated still! See, it's the untouchable empire, man. So does that count as 1-0 for today?
Be right back.
Yes.
What the fuck with these hands?
Skill, man.
Oh my god. Hey, at least I got my favorite card in all of Yu-Gi-Oh! So.
Supply Squad.
Oh no. That's the worst spell card. Alright, I'm going against them DDDs.
Oh, he's playing essay.text.deck.
Mm-hmm.
If this was DN, I'd probably just quit the duel, to be honest. I'm not reading all that. I usually remember what they do by the picture.
King, summon back Ragnarok. There's nothing for Ragnarok to summon back. Then what? That's into a 5. I thought you were only stuck to DD monsters. I guess not. What the fuck is this?
I mean... Okay.
Fuse again? I guess. So you kill a monster, you go 3,000, you can attack it again. Sure. Fuse again. Okay. This guy's going really in. Like, incredibly in.
Activate Regeki. Dang. If only I had Regeki.
What are you even playing? I don't even know what you're playing. Oh,
I'm sorry. Does that make you cry, sir?
I mean, you can come back in the door with the Dark Contract and still do things. So fused. But with no Kepler and no Dark Contract of the whatever. Wow, you're actually going to get in the Lone Fire?
Yep.
What the fuck?
Get in there.
Oh my god. And so no tribute with Lone Fire? You're just going to leave it there like that?
No, I'm going to tribute in main phase too. I just want to attack. I want to get damage in.
Are you summoning like Dandy or something?
Spore. Or Glow Up, I'm thinking.
Using some kind of synchro deck.
Yep.
You and your synchros.
Yep. I think I'll do there. What would be better?
I think the glove will set you up for a place for later. Well, Spore would also do that, I guess. And
deck, there's a lot more combos that involve specifically Spore. So Glow Up is like expendable.
You draw a Dark Magician. I'll get any way of getting Dark Magician. We have so many ways of getting Dark Magician in this deck, so Dark Magician would be great.
What is this, Joe?
Oh, okay.
Okay. Oh, yeah, this.
Just keep in mind that you only get the effects of Hysteric Sun once that turn, so don't pop it.
I got Maxi and Effect Veiler.
I maxi the shit out of it.
Oh, yeah. Actually, I actually have 2 Maxis.
Oh. You're probably going to drown to your third if you're playing a 3.
I do play 3.
Draw. Do an Ixie?
Please do.
You want to go for your Harpy's Pet Phantasmal Dragon or something like that? Oh, wow.
Lightning Chidori, probably, yeah. I'm going to Veiler that.
Detach? Oh, you should have let him detach. Oh, no. Wait.
No, it's automatic. Oh, right.
Yeah.
I mean, either way, it doesn't matter.
Like, that's the set effect. when
actually, he messed up. He should have activated the effect first. Because now he can't detach even if he wanted to, so he won't get his Harpist.
Ah. Well, I can just shit on this guy's entire day, can't I? If this goes through, I will shit on this man's day.
Ooh.
Well, because what were we talking about? That Twin Twister's fucking busted, right?
And you have it, don't you?
No.
Oh, okay. Oh, why didn't you use a magical hat, sir? Oh, I guess he was just gonna
mean,
use hysteric sign.
he still gets his secondary sign, but I really don't give a fuck.
I mean, some defense would have been nice for them, I guess. You're not playing breakthrough skill with that magical hat? What was the plan? Who's talking?
The other guy.
The other guy.
The DVD guy, because he just got blown back.
So one of them got Dark Hold. Well, no, one of them basically got Regeki, and the other one basically got Harpy's Feather Dustard.
Yep. That's fair. I don't care if you get your search. I kind of just really wanted to do that. Send to blow your fucking nipples fat. I don't care. Fucking harpies, man. I don't give a shit about
Thanks.
them.
What do you mean thanks? You're not gonna have a next turn. What are you so thankful about? Saying thanks like this dude is gonna have a turn. What you mean? If only it counted as
You want to
dark
put my
magician.
prison back?
It goes to the top, right? Yeah.
I go to the top of the deck. Kind of want to stop you. I don't want to draw him. There's nothing to, you know, he's a bad draw.
Honestly, he might not have a turn after I go, so.
Summon, do that. No, that's the least of my concerns. I'll draw it. I'll draw it. That's fine. If that's all you can do, then that's fine. I'll draw into a Prisma, send another Dark Magician. It's all good. It's all good in the neighborhood.
I have the most peaceful.
Oh, I should have activated it and searched. No. I'll leave it face down.
Ooh.
I'll leave it face down. There's no reason to play Eternal Soul. I'll let you burn up resource.
Oh, it's gonna be a long turn.
So he didn't attack because he was afraid of back row, I guess. I guess he's like, since he had no response for the lightning majority, that these must all be like mirror forces and shit. I'm assuming that's what he's saying. It's like, alright. Alright, have fun with your Synchro shenanigans. Like I said, I really could care less about the whole
Let's see.
Blackwing thing, fucking other wing based deck. I think about Blackwings. Fucking Konami, you've conditioned me. All I think about is Blackwings. So many Blackwings. I'm going crazy.
Want to do? Ooh,
Go ahead
okay.
and just summon Mr. Powerful Broken TG Hyper
Hey,
Librarian
listen,
and then
listen.
continue
This
with your
deck
second.
takes thought, okay?
Oh, okay. I thought you were just gonna go for TG Hyper Librarian.
Oh, I am, but if I don't do it this way, I won't be able to make Quasar.
Oh, okay. So that card that I guess I'll be reviewing, that Coral Dragon, I guess that's the older version of Tatsunoko, I guess.
I guess. I don't know.
They're both. No, I think he's a dragon, though. The.
Oh, crap! See, I messed it up. I was supposed to summon freaking Axel Synchron.
Oh, good job.
And then
Good
send
job.
the. See, this is what talking does! Oh, no.
So is that all you got?
Damn it! I had the Quasar. It was right there! It was right there!
You went and fucked it up. Good job.
Oh my god, that's so annoying. Whatever, we'll just get that damage in.
You can't blame no one but yourself.
Listen!
Hey, you're the one
This
who
is like
wants to
a.
play a synchro-based deck. No one told you to play synchro-based deck. You know
Oh,
that.
no.
You
The
know synchro
plays were
takes skill.
there. The plays were there. All right, I just. It's been a while. I haven't actually used this deck since. I don't know. It's been a. I can't even remember. Just know it should have been game. That's all you need to know.
All right, and now I can't even do anything because all your monsters are crowding the damn field.
Good! All your back row's not doing anything to me, so I don't care.
He's gonna pop one of them. I definitely know that. Because he will pitch Queen, get his ego, his freaking hysteric party, and then fucking start popping a back row. It's Harpies, come on. So that's what they're good at. There's that time that he just throws Regeki at your ass.
I'd get 2 searches, though.
Yep.
I kind of want to solemn that.
I'd solemn it. Watch, I have another one.
Probably has the field spell already. Oh, look! It's Twin Twister!
Yep. Yep, and he's going to piss that Harpist to get that during the end phase, too.
You see, this is what I'm talking about. This is exactly what I'm talking about. What you mean?
Nah.
What you mean? Look at this!
Nah.
Look at this!
Nah, it's a double-edged sword. Shit happens. I also have Twin Twister, so...
But they're not playing Batgirl.
Sure doesn't seem like it.
Yeah.
So wait, you play fucking your field spell and Twin Twister? Like, goddamn. All the background instruction.
Okay.
What the fuck was the point of that?
I don't know. Just clicking cards, I guess?
I'm glad all my background is gone. Kinda needed that. Especially the freaking Eternal Soul, like. I ain't drawn into shit either. I'm just drawn to Prisma, like, yeah. Maybe I should have stopped him from splitting back my shit, though. I could actually draw into something. I don't know.
Do you run in rank 4s, right?
Yeah, there's rank 4s in there. There should be. At least Castell. Not that it can handle Phantasmal Draken, but that's what I think he's gonna go into. Or you can attack already if you're gonna attack. You at least take out them 2 Doppel Warriors then exceed during main phase 2.
All I had to do was make Axel Synchron.
That's all you fucked up. Like, I don't know what to say. You fucked up. This whole duel turned.
Listen, it's been
up.
A while.
Hey, I don't want to hear your excuses, Mr. Undefeated. Huh? God damn. God fucking damn. Hella beefy.
I mean, to be honest, that's a better situation for us.
True. Rather deal with this than deal with fucking Harpy Pet Fantastic.
You know what? It's okay, because I'm going to top deck Soul Charge.
Okay. I said, you fucked up. I'm getting all mad, but you're the one that messed up, so.
All I had to do was make Axel safe.
That's all you had to do. I don't even know what the fuck you were doing.
I was, like, I told you, it's been a while. I forgot it even existed.
One fucking job.
I know.
So if we lose this duel, it will be on your fucking head.
I guess. Do you run Castell?
Should be in there.
Or actually, yeah. Dark Rebellion would be even better if you run that.
I don't run Dark Rebellion. No, I got nothing. Castell. Emerald and summon back Dark Magician. What the fuck does that do? If I had 3 level 4s, then yeah, I'd be able to do something, but only 2? No. No, just summon Prisma, send, make a Castell with one of your.
Alright, well, you should, if you're gonna use Prisma, you should use your Prisma as a material, just in case they don't kill one of my dragon card thingies. Then I can get its effect next turn.
Which one do you want me to use?
Doesn't matter. What? Why does this... Oh, that's funny. That's funny.
Everybody's low on resources. You want me to turn the Doppel Warrior to defense mode, or it doesn't matter?
Yeah, defense.
I got that broken-ass Twin Twister in my hand. It's not like it's doing anything right now, but yep.
Listen, it did something to us.
So it's a double-edged sword. Just because I get blown away by Twin Twister 2 doesn't make me hate the. Make me hate the card.
I don't hate the card. I just think it's broken.
Nah, it's good. It's fine. It's balanced.
Nah, it's broken.
Nah, it's balanced.
It's broken. It's
balanced. You act like I fought. Now what I did to him in Dark Magic Attack, 1 card for fucking 3. Now that was busted.
You have to run bad cards just to do that.
Dark Magician?
Yeah. What happens when you draw Dark Magician? Your Prisma's useless.
I can summon it from my hand with Eternal Soul.
Yeah, but then your Prisma, like, the point of Prisma being in the deck is just defeats itself if you draw your Dark Magician cards.
If I draw all 3 Dark Magicians, I will go ahead and kill myself. Like, it's as simple as that.
Yay, it looks like they have no plays. We can still do this!
Say, everybody's low on plays. Like,
alright, you should have set that Twin Twister.
Yeah, I should have.
Yeah.
No, you're not allowed to use it. You hate Twin Twister.
Listen, I have never once said I hate Twin Twister. In fact, I think I said I run three of it in all of my decks in the video. I think I said that. It's somewhere in there. It's something like that.
Because we know he got himself another frickin' Chandler, which means that he probably, the other card in his hand is a Harpy. Pitch that and then go to town again, so.
Okay, it's all good.
What'd you draw?
A Tuner.
So you can actually do plays?
Yep.
I don't know.
Which play do I want to make? I'll make an Armades.
Just don't fuck up. Like.
I won't. Believe.
I don't. I really don't. Made us get our nipples pushed in because you fucking fucked up.
What?
Ah, wow. Well, he's back in the duel.
Oh, okay. I mean, sure.
I would have kept that set for much longer.
If I knew that was a bluff, I would have just overextended and went for a game.
You're saying, like, you should have just kept that set for this and pretty much the remainder of the duel. Like, I don't even know why you... Oh, and the remainder of this turn, I don't even know why you fucking did that.
Dang.
It's 2043, 47, you're not even close to game.
I could have made another synchro if I knew that. I was kind of trying to not lose to this back row, but...
It's fine. Well, that's your resources.
How much? This is 40. This is 6K. Yeah. Dang.
Yeah.
Ah, would have been game. Damn it. All right. Well.
Mr.
It's a
senpai.
Rusty first duel. It's rusty.
Mr. Fuck Up Senpai over here. We could have won this duel. Twice. So now.
Well, is this DDD player going next?
No.
So, alright, so it doesn't matter about that anyway.
We can at least Twin Twister when he gets his dark contract with Kepler, but yeah, you're gonna have to push through for the remainder. It really comes down to what I draw, because I don't have shit.
I can still go for game again the turn after that, because I got my Junk Sync run.
This Harpy guy's, of course, gonna summon Chandler to pitch once again.
I doubt he can do 11K, so.
I don't think so. But he can bust something out, I definitely know that. So.
Trying to think, even if he makes a pet phantasmal dragon, I might be able to make a Trish. Yeah, I can make a Trish, so.
Damn, with just the cards in your hand? Because I'm not even sure if this will still be. Oh, never mind. Wow.
Please target two cards. Aww. I've seen that happen before. People accidentally target two. Oh, see, why didn't I see Doppel? Man, all the hindsight.
Yeah, if you would have put Doppel, then we wouldn't have Soul Charge. Nah, see?
I was thinking about Soul Charge or
Always think about Soul Charge and Instant Fusion. They're too strong, man. Are you going to actually pitch? Oh, wow, you didn't have anything to pitch. Like, wow, all right. Okay.
All right, well, that's cool. Looks like we won. Unless that back row's like, God. What back row could that be at 200 life that does anything?
I have no idea.
Nothing. It's in the end phase anyway, so. Didn't even attack. Let's go.
He couldn't attack.
Really? Oh, right. Soul Charge.
Right. Oh, wow. Now I could go off.
Can you tribute summon for Dark Magician? That'd be like the most swag thing you could do right now.
I don't have it.
No!
No, I really don't have anything still. I could overextend, but...
You can't do 200? 200?
Yeah, I can.
There's a Jet Synchron in the grave, if you can use that in any way. If you run Trish, you could make it.
I run Trish. I don't even run any Tuners.
Oh, okay, well...
Yeah, that's good. All right, get another duel.
Undefeated! Still...
Okay, and you're actually using the correct deck this time?
Yes.
How come I never get Dark Magic Circle? Like, I love that fucking card so much, and I never goddamn get it.
It's your next card.
I'll be happy if it is. But don't worry, we're good, because guess what I got?
Twin Twisted?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm running three of it, too. I just didn't draw it last game.
You back row lover, it's okay.
Listen, you could... I'm not even going to go into this. I'm not even going to go into this.
We don't trust you anymore. No one trusts you. We thought you...
Have you ever even seen me play a deck that relies on back row besides
Yangzi? This is the same fucking deck. Like, literally, this is the same fucking shit. Fucking Danklaw.deck. Danklaw.
Well, I run double Dark Hole and Regeki, so... Hopefully, I draw one.
Danklaw.
Much fun. Very entertained.
What? Oh, right, yeah. You need more back row.
Oh, okay. So you're going to set call the Haunted and Mass Change, most likely. Yep. So if I draw Twin Twister, I could still, like, destroy you. That's cool.
Well, then you still
so win. now there's a total of 6 cards in my deck that could stop the Danklaw, so...
I mean, you still got Dothrath, though.
I don't care about Rafflesia.
I hate that bitch.
Ooh, so I got Regeki and the Twin Twister. Let's go.
Oh my god, so just hit him with that Twin Twister, then hit him with that Regeki. Oh my god.
Of course.
Oh, what were you talking about? Look at this, people. Hypocrite right here. Hypocrite right here, people.
Dude, I told you this card is broken. Like,
hey, Hypocrite right
this
here,
is
people.
That's exactly why. I that have card, Quasar. Like, it's not even fun.
Wait, you have Quasar right now?
Yeah. I think so.
Say, look at that, people. Look at that. And what do you think about Regeki?
It's different when it comes to monsters.
Nigga, fuck you.
You know it's
that,
true!
That
like,
is
what
the
do
most,
you mean?
That is the most biased fucking shit I have heard ever.
I'm not saying it's a
fuck
fair
you.
Card, but it's less of
definitely
an issue.
When it comes to monsters. Don't wreck my back row. No, don't wreck my back row. Nigga, fuck your back row. Fuck your strike.
What back row? What back row are you seeing? That what back row?
That strike though. That fucking strike and that call the hunting for
row?
Your fucking our opponents, fool. Fuck your back row, nigga. Ah, yes.
You know, let me concentrate. All right. I'm not trying to mess up again. It will be your fault this time.
You're just that feeble-minded that you can't stay focused.
Increase, reduce. Yeah. Okay. This one.
Ah, there's that broken-ass play. The fucking...
I have the plays there.
TG Hyper Librarian with the Junk Synchron. I mean, not the Junk Synchron, the fucking Formula Synchron. Formula Synchron, draw 2 cards, because that's fucking fair. So how biased are you when it comes to Hyper Librarian?
I want it to go to 3.
Leave.
You asked me how biased I was, I answered the question. Like,
yeah, that's Quasar. Damn, you even pissed fucking Junk Synchron? You're like, fuck it, I got this. What's your last card in your hand?
Rota.
Okay.
I can search, like, if I draw a card that can special summon, I can do more than Quasar, but...
Nah, I'm just going to Quasar. We can't ask for more than you than that. Draw into search? He drew an Assault Charge, didn't he?
I didn't. It'd be nice, but I didn't.
There he is. Oh, damn, you think something? I guess that's just more damage.
I'm trying to think.
I'd leave it like that. Just go to Quasar.
Yeah.
Damn, this man said, don't worry.
This dude's playing Kaiju, isn't he?
Yeah. Don't worry, it's fine. He's just gonna tribute off your shit because it's fucking Kaijus. Don't you just love Kaijus?
No. I mean, they're useful in terms of being a tech, but the actual deck itself is really annoying. I'm just going to search now in case he has Darklaw later, so.
Okay. Oh, get that damage in.
If I drew a foolish or like a one for one or something like that, I'd be able to probably go for a game, but.
Damn, 16,000?
Probably.
How the fuck you go for 16,000? What, two quasars?
No, just like quasar plus like three other synchros.
Oh, yeah.
I guess I'll go. Oh, that's my alarm telling me I gotta leave soon.
Yep, you gotta
go. I still got like 10, 15 minutes.
Okay. It shouldn't take too long.
This does take so long. Fuck that. Yeah, done. That's my turn.
Hold on to your resources. He's like, don't worry. He's like, I got this. Get blown back. Twin Twister Regeki.
Oh my god!
Yep.
I'm about to.
Hey, it wasn't a kaiju, right? It wasn't a kaiju, right?
Touch up, fool!
It wasn't a kaiju, right?
I don't even.
It wasn't a kaiju, right? Yeah, you just cut. This man's go busting you. The goons.
I'm mad. I'm upset.
Oh my god.
You better have fucking Harpy's feather, Dusty.
Damn, I can't believe this man. You can't believe this man fucking blew your nipples back.
I'm trembling with anger right now. Like, you don't understand.
Yo! That's fine.
Oh my god, dude! What are you even playing? This can't be chain burn. Oh, okay, yeah, see? That's fair.
What? That opened up a multiple of them? That's fine.
Is this really a burn deck? What? What are you playing?
Except that Regeki too?
Oh, you know what? This might be like a support deck. Just to support the tag partner.
Which I was running back row and shit. Why didn't I put Raph in here? What the fuck's wrong with me? Oh my god, I'm stupid. Oh, I'm fucking stupid.
Cast all the lava golem. Get it out of here. We don't want that. Lava golem can leave. It can go somewhere.
That's so annoying.
You killed my quasar.
Yep. I don't even know what I want to do right now. I'm going to Dweller. I'm going to Emerald. Like. Raph would be so fucking good right now. I'm such an idiot.
Do you run the trap hole cards?
I run trap hole. I run bottomless. Like, I'm just a fucking idiot.
Do you run normal ass trap hole?
No, bottomless.
That's it?
Yeah.
Oh.
I could run more and put in Raph. Just completely forgot about their existence.
Probably I think two would probably be fine, to be honest.
Yeah, I just completely forgot about her existence. Probably when I was making the deck, I was looking at other people's deck and they didn't have Raph and I just completely forgot about her Raph. Run Emerald, but no Raph. Like, alright. I guess I can summon Emerald, like, or Dweller. I'm just trying to think. Like, there's nothing I could think of to do. But I guess
it's there's no point. You can't attack, so.
No, I'll just leave them there. Fuck it. It's not like they're doing anything. This is more defense, better than just going for Dark Magician and then summoning back when I could just summon him back with Eternal Soul if I want to. Well, at least if there's too much of a threat by Denklok, you could just go Eternal Soul, summon, and run him over a Dark Magician.
I'm so upset. I'm so upset.
Shit, I'm upset.
I'm more upset! The only good thing is that I can probably... Not probably, I can make Trish.
Acid?
I just hope he doesn't have an answer.
Dude, if you want to go into Acid for one piece back or more power to you, dude. Like, I don't care. That's the least of my concerns if Acid. Least of my concerns. That one's best. Summon Bubble Man. Alright. Now what? Set something, then special summon another Bubble Man? Another one. Yeah, another one.
DJ Khaled! We the worst, because we over here tributing quasars like it doesn't matter!
Dark Rebellion? Ah, Hope Hoven Shark, Strider Shark. And another emergency cup.
Okay.
Another one. This man get all three fucking e-calls in this duel.
Yep.
But three e-calls. He got all three e-calls for all the searches. But what? Free my nigga Stratos? Yep.
What? What? Oh, right. I was about to say, why did you not draw two cards? But, duh.
Yeah, so, yeah. You call that three. Everybody got Rota hit, but you still got three calls and three hero lands. But nah, free my nigga.
Hey, as long as Teller Knights are tier two, it's all worth it, man.
Shit. Fuck Tellers. I'd rather Teller Knights be dead. I'd rather you hit the Neb and Altair and everything and leave my fucking Rota alone. I need that shit.
Well, I guess we won.
Why? Because you're about to go off? And you know what the thing is? I don't know why you killed fucking Prisma when Summoner Monk can summon shit from the deck. Like, what's wrong with you?
Okay.
Okay. Oh.
I mean, it doesn't matter.
Is that to be activated? No, okay. If this faith up card in the field. Leaves the field. So shit's not going to get wiped. Unless you want it to get wiped, but I don't know why you'd want to do that. So, yeah, just take the wipe.
I'm trying to think if I actually want your monsters here, but I do.
Lava Golem? That's not my monster. That's your monster. It got tributed to your shit. It got tributed for your Quasar, so it's your Lava Golem, not mine.
Semantics.
You know about Hope Woven Shark Spider thing, right? That when you attack, you'll lose all. You can attach extinguishing turtle and make you lose 1,000 attack, and it's a monster reborn. Oh, never mind. You're gonna Trish him.
Yeah. I told you I could Trish him. Where's that Shadow Mist?
Yeah. You don't need it.
You could take a permanent leave of absence.
I still don't think that's game. That's not game.
It is game.
Don't worry, he's got fucking another lava golem. And more burn. Don't worry.
Danklaw
and burn. Sorry, do you got anything else or is that it?
I mean, I have my black dragon collapse serpent thing. But I'm trying to think if I should make formula instead and draw a card.
I wouldn't be terrible. What, you could summon it back with Jet Synchron or something?
Yeah, I can discard this to summon Jet Synchron.
Oh, yeah, I forgot you had to discard. is that game 2100? Well, no, that's not even close to game. Depends. Depends on what you want to do.
We'll see what I can draw.
Okay.
Because I still have... Oh, wait, no, I did normal summon. Alright, well. There's still a lot of... Oh, why? Actually, no, it doesn't matter.
Nothing good?
Nope. I drew Twin Twister.
Oh my god.
Alright.
Damn.
At least he can't top deck Bubble Man.
You have one card. I guess that's all up to the burn guy. Watch this man top deck a fucking hero lives. I'll fucking kill
him. Watch him activate Life Equalizer. I'll actually have to kill someone.
No, you're just discussing it. This is the guy who main decks the Life Equalizer. You want to set that Twin Twister? Yeah. Don't fuck up like me. Don't be a fuck up.
Set Life Equalizer pass.
Alright. Well, I have a golden list too. It's time. I mean, this guy, he's just playing a burn deck, threatening Earth and all that cute shit.
He's not going to Lava Golem. He doesn't have the balls.
And he said his Regeki and got it wiped, so.
What?
What?
Is this 2007?
God, I wish you had a card in your hand so you could pitch the Twin Twister to pop his two sets during the end phase. Because the last thing I need right now is a threatening roar. There's really no point in me playing it.
How do you know he's going to set two cards? See, you only set one card.
Okay. navigation have some graveyard effect or something like that? You could tell the darkness.
What? Oh, okay. I mean, if it's worth putting yourself at 300.
Let's go for game. Fuck it.
Yo!
Fuck it. Ah.
Undefeated! Undefeated! One more or no?
Nah, we're done.
Okay. Undefeated, so.
There's only one thing I have to say. Quasar. This man left, didn't he? Just when he's gone. And we broke the shit out of Twin Twister. Ah, I love that card.
Kill yourself!
How many times did we Twin Twister? Man, I fucking pissed the Twin Twister. We Dark Magic Attack and Twin Twister Tice. Like, nah, fuck everything you have. Fuck everything that you're about.
Mm. Exactly! Come on, you have to admit that's kind of OP. Like,
but it's fair. It's as close as...
Are you kidding?
No,
but it's... Because of Twin Twister, I quasared this person.
Hey, that's his fault for the... Hey, it's not fair. You just got lucky to draw the Twin Twister. Not like you searched it out or anything.
That doesn't mean it's fair.
As close as you're gonna get. At least it's not fucking like me, just fucking... fucking Harpy Feather Dust and Heavy Storm. That's the only reason why I'm okay with it. If Harpy Feather Duster and Heavy Storm were here, then I'd be like, hell no, Twin Twister, that's too much. But no, we have no Harpy Feather Duster and Heavy Storm. Let us have the Twin Twister. Let us make peace with the back row hate.
I think they need to remake Twin Twister and make it a trap card.
It's too late now. I didn't think they were ever going to make anything stronger than MST, but they did. So.
I didn't either.
There was no contest before Twin Twister. It's MST, but now... Oh, well. I'm not complaining. Even when I get hit with the Twin Twister.
You'll complain.
No.
I'll be there.
You better not hit my Twin Twister. I'll cry.
I'll be there.
No. I'll kill you. Yeah. Where's your address? Huh? Tell me, where's your address?
Hey, get a pen. Ready? 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue.
All right. Yep. 1600 pins in there. Yep. I'm gonna bring the goons.
If you see a tall black guy there, it's me. All
right. All right, people. Thanks for watching. Oh, and make sure you go ahead and subscribe to Mr. Forever Epic. 99% of his videos are awesome. So, yeah.
And that the other 1% will change your life. So.
No, it won't change your life. It'll make you freaking change your opinion about Mr. Forever Epic, so I think you should just avoid that video in general. So, yeah.